Good evening, everybody. Thanks for allowing me to steal 5 minutes of your precious life to talk about my life. So I'm a citizen of a new Taipei city for about 5 years. And I thought it too fast. No, it's too slow. And I'm raised in Central Europe, in West Central of Western Europe, France, Germany, in the mid. And my parents say I am relatively lazy guy. And they worked very hard as farmer. But at least I like to drive the machine on the right side, because that was the most funniest job that I can do. It was useful. But not all is as easy. This is less funny, because it's very hot and it's very dirty and etc. And I asked my parents, why you don't use a machine to do this? Why you are working so hard? So they say, it doesn't exist. Okay, maybe we have to invent this and to make it. And that is why I say laziness can be positive, because also at 14 years old, I became too lazy to stay in the school, and I said to my parents, I don't want to continue to live in the school, I want to work with you. My father said, no problem, you can come. 1st July, you work for me. 1st July, 4 a.m., he wake me up, what's happened? You want to work at the farm. In summer, you have to work 16 hours a day. It's not 8 hours like in the school. Ah, shit, I have to go back in the school 3 weeks later. So, and I follow the career of Mr. Bean, who is an engineer. Nobody knows, but he's really an engineer. I do the same. And he studied electrical engineering. I studied mechanical engineering. Why? Because I love cars. And I begin to have my first small car repair shop to repair sports car while I was student. I begin with 18 years. And it allows me to spend some money to become motorbikes and something like this. After that, I begin to work as each normal person. And I worked relatively hard by passion, but I got fired 3 times in my life. Hire and fire is a bit what's happened in the industry. And after the 3rd time, I shut, sorry, fuck all boss, I make a break, and I want to study some skills like marketing, finance, because I was engineer, so nothing to do with that. And I need to buy a computer for myself. I buy one. After 18 months, it was completely broken. And what's shit? How is it possible to get a good product that I can use regularly, severely, but okay. And I begin to make my first computer myself. And that it was about 2005. It was the first all-in-one, probably in the world, maybe, who was a computer TV. And a lot of people say, it's awful, but it's very practical. Can you do one for me? But I don't know, but maybe I have to evaluate, because it's a bit my hobby, but it's too much time. But after that, I went first time in 2004 in Taiwan at Computex, and I see a lot of things. Oh my God, it's really easy to build computer, because I have all the parts. And that was my first, let us say, product as a company. It's something like you can replace the iMac, but with a big advantage that you can turn it. And you don't need to adapt the content to the screen. You adapt the screen to the content, like okay, the 101, you cannot put it large, it's high, so you have to turn the screen to see the 101. But it's also very useful to see a profile from Facebook. You don't need to scroll all the time. Again, I'm lazy, I don't like to scroll, so I prefer to turn my screen once a day or each 10 minutes instead of all the time scrolling with my mouse or something like that. So after that, we do some other products similar to this. Very, very, very simple idea, but you cannot find a lot of product who has a turning screen. So and we also apply for a patent, because it's not only turning, but it's also some features inside. And that it was nice. But what I do when I'm off the road, I have no product mobile. So we have also to do a very good mobile product. So, but what? Tablet? Netbook, notebook, let us do a compromise between all this. Let us do a big tablet, and we are in the final step to finish it, to have a tablet which is more heavy, of course, than an iPad, but it's easy to carry. It's hand-free, and I can easily remove it, and I can, okay, sorry. Demo effect. Okay. Okay, sorry. It was a bit, sorry, you can do it. I can also play tennis if you want. It's not the first meme, but you can, you can. Okay.
Sorry. All right, thanks.